American Towman Magazine, first on the scene for the towing industry since 1977.
Visit towman.com and click on the digital edition to read your copy today.
Welcome to American Towman TV. American Towman TV.
Hello, I'm Emily Oz. Welcome to Tow Industry Week. Here's what's making towing news headlines across the country right now.
In Lexington, Kentucky, a huge fire destroyed the Bluegrass Stockyard and several other businesses nearby, including Slim's Towing. Owner Dewayne Hogan is seen here sorting through what's left behind, piecing things together for his insurance company.
And we're trying to identify what is what, identify to get the exact inventory number.
But he will be able to help his customers sooner than expected, thanks to a competitor across town named Lee Roberts of Bluegrass Towing and Roberts Heavy Duty Towing and Recovery, as Lee has lent Dewayne Hogan one of his wreckers and some space in his yard.
We're competitors. We both do different things in the city, but he comes to my place, I go to his place. When something like this happens, we got to help each other out.
Everybody's calling in, offering this and offering that, but to offer as much as he offered as far as a truck and a place to operate, you know, that hit me, and I didn't know how to actually take it, so I didn't initially respond because I didn't swallow. I had to swallow it.
It shows the brotherhood in the industry is a lot stronger than rivalries.
Some people get a bad image of the towing business. They're thinking everybody's bad. And they think all the towing businesses are salvages and nobody has hearts, but this right here is an example. People have hearts and people have feelings and people do care.